everybody. I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today I'm exploring this forest and I've had so much fun and seen so many cool things. Here, let me show you. So I've been out exploring and I found this awesome big lake and all of these cows have been out hanging about. It's been super cool and it's such a big forest. I don't think I'll ever be able to explore it all. Look at that over there. It's a cow on a tree. That's so funny. You never know what you're gonna see in this forest. That's why I love exploring it. Huh? What's that up ahead? It looks like a flag on a building. Oh, whoa, this is so cool. I didn't know there were any buildings out here. Oh, it's so big. It kind of looks like a castle. Oh my goodness, it is a castle. That's so cool. Oh, we gotta go check it out. Oh man, what if there's a princess inside? Or some knights? And a duke or a duchess? Oh, that would be awesome! Oh, look at that though, there's some slimes there. Oh, it looks like they're attacking the castle! Oh no! Well, I have my iron sword with me here, so I'm gonna get rid of them, because that can't be good for the castle at all. Hey slimes, get out of here! Take that! And oh, this one's really big, and take that! And, oh, take that! Oh man, I got him! Oh no, even more slimes! Take that! And yeah! And take that! And yeah! And yeah! Yeah! Ow! That hurt! Take that! And oh, there's a bunch of little ones now! Oh, they're coming for me! Take that! And that! Oh, a couple more! Take that! Oh yeah, yeah! The smaller ones are a little bit easier! Take that! And that! I think I got them all. I don't think there's any more. Phew. Oh, well. Oh, man. Look at this castle. That's so cool. I wonder what it looks like inside. Let's see. Jump. Oh, whoa. It looks so cool in there. I wish I could get inside. Oh, man. Oh, the door opened. Oh, wow. Hello?
Oh, hello there. Did you take care of all those slimes?
I did. I slayed them with my iron sword.
Oh, well, thank you so much. They've been attacking this castle for a long time, and I've been trapped inside. Thank you, kind sir. What is your name?
Oh, I'm Eep the Mouse.
Well, Eep the Mouse, how would you like to be Eep the Knight? I'd like to make you a knight of my square table.
Oh, that would be awesome, Your Majesty. Thank you.
Oh, no, Eep. The pleasure's all mine. You're a very, very capable knight and fighter. So come on inside. Let me show you around the castle.
Oh, okay. Whoa, look at it all.
Oh, yes. It's a very lovely place here. So this is the fountain in our main entranceway. And I have a few things to show you. Come, come.
Oh, okay.
This here is our stable. It's where we keep all of our horses we ride into battle or to faraway lands.
Oh, wow, that's so cool. I have a horse back home too. His name is Peter the Pony. He kind of reminds me of this horse here. He's got some spots on him too.
Oh, well, I would love to meet Peter the Pony sometime. Feel free to bring him to this castle anytime.
Oh, thank you, Your Majesty. I appreciate it.
Anytime, Eep, anytime. Please, come this way. I have another thing to show you I think you'll like. This here is our dining hall. It's where we have great feasts after battles with enemies and when we visit faraway lands to make peace and compromise.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's so cool. I love feasts. I love eating with friends and other people.
Oh, yes, we think feasts are very important here in the castle. Please, have a cookie here. We'd like to have them at our feasts all the time. Consider it, an offer of my gratitude for your help earlier.
Oh, thank you, Your Majesty. Oh, that's so kind of you. I love cookies. Oh, delicious. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Oh, anytime, Eep. I hope you'll be able to join us for the next feast we have.
Oh, I would love that. But, Your Majesty, do you have cheese at your feasts?
Oh, Of course we do, Eep. We love cheese here.
Oh, okay, good, because cheese is my favorite.
Well, come along, Eep. I have a couple more things to show you. This way.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow, look at that beautiful view. Oh, it's so pretty.
So, Eep, this is our main courtyard that leads to the main building of the castle. We fly our flags proud and high here to let everyone know that this is our kingdom. But up ahead there, you'll see, we have the entrance to the main castle, where we have the weapons room. It is one of the most important rooms for a knight.
Oh, it is?
Yes, Eep, it's where we keep our knightly weapons. And I'd like to offer you a special weapon since you're our newest knight.
Oh, thank you, Your Majesty. But I already have this iron sword here. I don't need any of your weapons.
Oh, Eepa, your sword is very nice, but I think you'll find that the weapons we have inside are very special, and you'll really like them. Please, go inside and try them out. Feel free to test them and pick one. But only one, though. We don't like knights to have too many weapons because then it prevents us from getting new knights and giving them their own weapons.
Oh, of course, Your Majesty. I will only take one. Thank you so much for your hospitality. I'm so excited.
Oh, anytime, Eep. Now please, hurry along. Being a knight is hard work, and there's so much more for you to do.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Your Majesty. Thank you. Oh man, guys, this is so cool. I'm gonna be a real knight over this whole kingdom with my own king, and look how beautiful it is. Wow. But yes, I should hurry and pick out a new weapon. The king seems to think I'll really like these. Oh wow, okay, choose one. That's right. Wow, look at them. There's a bow, an axe, and a sword, and whoa, they're glowing. That's pretty cool. Well, let's look around here. Let's see. We've got a... Oh, let's close that door. I hear some zombies on the inside. Oh, whoa, there's a zombie in here. And bars and... Oh, I get it. It's like a little training area. That's what the king meant by test out the weapons. Oh, that's pretty cool. And look, some cauldrons and anvils and... Oh, another chest with some armor inside. Well, I should use this so when I try out those weapons with those zombies, I don't get hurt. And, oh look, there's some potions in here. I should grab one. Those slimes really got to me out there. And I don't want these zombies hurting me too much. So let's see, we'll drink a potion. Oh, and some, I accidentally took the one off the frame. That's okay. Great. I'll just put this back real quick. There we go. And let's see here, some more cauldrons, a crafting table over there. All right, so let's put on this chest plate, leggings, leather boots. All right, so I think I'm all set to try out some of these weapons. Let's start with the bow. So there's a bow and it's shiny, that's cool. And oh, there's only one arrow in here. Oh man, well, I only get to shoot the bow once? Oh, all right, well. I guess I've got to make sure I aim really, really well. Okay, get ready, zombies. Take that! Oh, I missed. I hit the bars. Oh, oops. Oh, man. But I still have an arrow in my inventory. That's... Oh, I get it. It's a magical bow. Oh, that's awesome. So I only need one arrow instead of a lot of arrows. Okay, well, let's try again. Take that! Oh, I got one! I got one that time! Oh, that's so cool! Okay, let's try again. Take that! And oh yeah, I hit him! I hit him! Okay, let's do it again. And that! Yeah, I killed one! I got him! Ow! Oh, that zombie hurt me right through the bars! That's not very nice. Oh no, there's a little one! Oh god, he got out! Take that! And ow! Oh man! Oh, he's really fast! Oh, the bow isn't really good for this! Ow! Oh dear, oh man, let's jump up here. Maybe he can't reach me up high. Oh, where'd he go? Okay, whew. Oh man. Oh no, he's right there. Oh, he's right by the axe. Well, maybe I can get him with my bow. Okay, take that. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm not very good with the bow and arrow. Take that. And that. Oh, man. And take that. Oh, I got him. Oh, man. I guess the bow is pretty cool, but it's not good for close combat. I think I'm going to try something else. Let's try the gold. Ooh, it's a golden axe. That's cool. Normally, I just use axes for cutting down trees, but I guess they could be good for fighting zombies. Let's, they're following me. Let's lure them over here. Hey, zombies. Okay, and then I'm going to go for the door and try and get in there so I can get close to them. Okay, there we go. Oh, no, they followed me. Ow! Oh, they hit me through the bars. I wasn't fast enough. Hey, zombies, come over here. Over here. Yeah, that's right. Okay, oh, we got to be fast. Okay, there we go. And, oh, no! Take that! Stay in there! Get out of here! Oh, man, they've really got me good. Oh, no. Okay. Man, this axe isn't very strong. I don't think axes are for me. I don't wanna. Oh, let's lure them back in here. Come in here, zombies. Come on. Get out of the weapons room and back in your cage. What's in here? Oh, man, it's just an empty chest. Take that with my iron sword. Oh, man, I'm really low on health. Oh, boy. Oh, maybe I can get back out here and get some of those potions in here real quick. Okay, let's grab this one. And, oh, man, he's following me. Let's drink this potion real quick. Oh, man. Oh, I'm already starting to feel a little better. Oh, boy, this axe isn't very good at all. Oh, man. Okay, well, maybe I can take him out still. Take that and that. And, oh, there's one coming around from the other side. Did you see that? Oh, man, well, the axe isn't very good, and my iron sword isn't doing too much either. I should hurry up and try and get to that lash sword. I bet you it's magical, too. Oh, the zombies are following me. Oh, boy. Okay, oh, real quick. Diamond sword. That's cool. Ow! That hurt. Oh, man, okay. Well, take that. And, whoa, it took out that zombie in one hit. And take that. Oh, man, this sword is awesome. It's so good. Oh, I should have picked this sword first instead of the bow and axe. It is definitely the best. I like it the best. Oh, I think that I'm going to be a knight with this magical sword. Well, I better put back the armor and the other weapons since the king told me to only take one. So there we go. We'll take off all of this and we'll put it away in the chest. And I guess I'll put back the glass bottles too. Oh, I feel bad for using all of the potions, but I guess I have a lot to learn to be a real knight. Maybe I'll get really good at fighting zombies. So let's see. We'll put the golden axe here, and we'll put the bow in here, an arrow, and I have my awesome, special, magical sword, my own knight weapon. Oh, that's so cool! Oh, and I feel so much better than I did earlier. Well, thanks for playing with me, guys. I had a lot of fun. And soon I'm going to be a real knight of the square table. Oh, man. Well, thanks for playing with me today, guys. Bye from the Mother Goose Club. Bye! Hey, everybody. I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm checking out the Colosseum. So, the Colosseum is this cool building here that inside has a bunch of neat weapons to try out. And after I pick out some weapons, there's a bunch of mobs on the inside for me to fight. So, we're gonna try out a bunch of swords today. So, let's see which ones I wanna try. Oh, this one looks pretty cool. It's called Aether's Guard. Ooh, it has Ascension 3 on it. That's pretty cool. All right, so we're gonna test that one out. And ooh, this one looks pretty neat. What is it? Let's see, an IN sword. It's got Ender Pulse 3 on it. That's pretty cool. We're gonna give that a try too. Huh, this one looks kind of boring. I don't like that one. Let's see what else. Oh, that's just a diamond sword. Diamond swords are pretty cool, but I already have one of those. Whoa, this one looks super cool. Let's see what that is. The Dawn Star with Ignite 3. Oh, that looks really cool. Okay. Oh, and this one looks awesome too. Glacial Blade. Oh, that one has two things with it. That's pretty neat. So that's a golden sword. That's an iron one. Ooh, this one's green. Let's see what this is. Gladius. Oh, venomous aspect. That's pretty cool. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, I think that's enough to get going. All right, I'm going to put on some armor to keep me safe from all the mobs that are in here. So let's see. Diamond armor. There we go. And then I've got all these swords. So let's start with Aether's Guard. Yeah, let's do that. So yeah, this is the Colosseum. Inside, it's got a bunch of cages with all sorts of mobs in them, like skeletons and zombies. But let's start with the skeletons. Oh, it looks like there's a bunch in there. Okay, whew, let's go. All right, skeletons, come at me. Oh, that one tried to shoot an arrow at me. Ow, oh, that one kind of hurt, but good thing I'm wearing a bunch of armor. All right, let's take that and that and take that. And yeah, oh, I'm getting them, take that. Oh, ow, okay, I'm gonna move back a little bit. Come at me, guys, come over here. Oh yeah, so there's three of them, okay. Let's get real, ow, okay, and jump, and oh, they're all getting me really good. Okay, let's zigzag, and maybe they won't be able to hit me. Ow, oh, ow, okay, let's take that, and take that, and take that. Yeah, I got one, take that, and take that. Oh, it's shooting them up into the air, take that. Oh man, this guy's going for me, take that. Yeah! Oh man, we got all the skeletons! Whoa, and look at all of the arrows around! Oh, there's another one! Oh man, I missed him! Okay, so we'll go this way, and take that, and that, and take that, and that, and that! And yeah, I got them all! I got them all! Okay, let's shut this door so no more skeletons come out. Well, that was pretty cool. Well, let's try a different one. Let's try the I.N. sword. Zombies! No, let's try. What's over here? We got some creepers and some zombie pigmen. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, let's do the creepers. Actually, no. Let's do the zombie pigmen. They look so cool. Okay, let's open that door. Zombie pigmen, come on out. Hi, guys. Oh, they have swords too. Okay, well, let's attack them. Take that. Ow. So, what's cool about this one is I can teleport with it. Like over here. Ta-da! Take that, and that, and yeah, take that. And oh, let's jump this way. Okay, see, look how far away I am from those zombie pigmen. And over here, yeah. So it hurts me a little bit whenever I teleport, but it seems pretty cool. Okay, so let's teleport to this one. Yeah, and take that, you zombie pigman, take that. Yeah, oh, we got him. So this is a pretty cool sword, but it looks like if I wanna, oh yeah, if I teleport around it, it hurts me. So I don't think I'll be using this one much more. Oh, I'm gonna take a health potion. Oh man, look, I'm covered in arrows from all those skeletons. Oh, that's pretty funny. So we're gonna drink that, and that should help me out a little bit. Let's eat some apples too. Get my hunger up to snuff. There, oh, I didn't finish that one. There we go, and let's have the potion of regeneration. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, so we tried out the Aether's Guard and the Iron Sword. So let's try out the, Gladius next. So this one has venomous aspect on it, and that's good for killing creepers. So let's spawn a bunch of creepers out here. Okay, creepers, come on out. Creepers! Oh, here comes one! Hey there, creeper! Don't worry! Take that! And, oh yeah, see! Oh, he exploded! Okay, but he got poisoned beforehand. Okay, so take that, you creeper! Oh, I missed. And take that! Oh! I ran away fast enough that he didn't explode. Okay, take that, you creeper! Oh, he exploded! Oh, and he killed that other creeper! Oh, that's so funny! Well, let's see. Well, this is pretty cool, but I think it's only really good for fighting creepers. So let's try. Oh, there's another one. Let's get him. Take that. And oh no. Oh, he didn't explode. But look, he's poisoned. You can tell. Take that. Oh yeah. Oh, whoa. Look at that. Okay. Well, that's all right. This is cool, but I think I'm gonna give the Glacial Blade a shot. So let's see. Let's try that out on. Oh, there's some silverfish here. Let's try those. Oh, you can see him trying to get through the door. Okay, let's go. Oh, come here, silverfish. Whoa, that's a lot. Take that, and that, and that, and ow. Wow! Oh, these guys are fast! Take that! Oh, but see, the glacial blade's slowing them down a little! Take that and that! And oh man, they're following me! Oh, they're so silly looking! Oh, and take that! And yeah, I'm getting them! Ow! That hurt! And take that and that! And ow! Oh man! These guys drop a lot of experience points though! Take that! And that! And take that! Yeah, I got them! Oh, there's a couple stragglers around, I'm gonna get them! Take that! Yeah! And take that! And oh, there's a couple more over here, let's get them! Let's take that! And oh, did I not? Oh, I didn't kill it! Take that! Yeah! And yeah! Oh, there's a couple more! Take that! And that! Man, there are just silverfish everywhere! Let's close this door before some more come out. There we go. Okay. Well, the glacial blade is pretty cool. I think that one's my favorite so far. Oh, let's collect all these experience points. There we go. And now we have the Dawn Star. This one looks so cool. Well, let's use it on zombies. Zombies are the best to fight. So let's open that door and this door. Zombies, come on out. Zombies. Oh, there's one. Okay. Hope they're coming out now. So take that. Oh, wow. Oh, man, it's not even daylight out. That means that the... Ow. Oh, that really hurt. Oh, I gotta be careful. Take that. Yeah, it looks like the Dawn Star lights zombies on fire. That's so cool. Oh, ow. Oh, I can't get too close, so I really gotta be careful. Yeah, if I light one on fire, I only have to hit it once, and then it can die from being lit on fire. Oh, yeah, that's so cool. Oh, man. Oh, that one went out. Let's get that one and this one and take that. Oh, yeah, look at it. Oh, awesome. Oh, I got them all. Oh, the Dawn Star is awesome! Oh, I love it! Okay. Oh, this one might be my favorite. Let's try it out on some slimes next. Just because I want to make sure I really like this one. Okay, slimes, come on out. Oh, let's open the other door too. Slimes! There we go. Hey there, slimes, come on out, don't worry. Oh yeah, oh, that's awesome. It kills the slime so fast. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I definitely like the Dawn Star. That's awesome. Any more slimes wanna come out and have a little battle real quick? Come on, slimes. Oh, there's a couple more still in there. You gonna come out? Yeah, all right, take that. Oh yeah, oh, they break up so quickly, and that, yeah! Oh, that's so cool! Well, let's close this up here. I think I'm done fighting slimes for today. Oh, guys, that was so cool! Oh, man, these swords are all so awesome! They all have their own special abilities! That is so cool! Well, you know, I had a lot of fun, but I think my favorite is definitely the Dawn Star. The Dawn Star is just the coolest, and it lights things on fire. Oh, that's totally awesome. Well, I'm gonna put the other ones back. And then I'll take this one, and we can head out and fight some monsters out in the real world. So the Aether's Guard goes here, and the Ion Sword goes here. And let's see, I think the Glacial Sword is over this way. There we go. So this one goes here, and then this one goes right here. Yeah, that's pretty cool, but I'm going to take the Dawn Star with me. Hopefully someone else can come back and take some of these cool swords too, or maybe try out the ones I didn't get the chance to fight some mobs with. Oh man, well, I had so much fun playing with you guys today. Thanks for trying out all these cool swords. Oh man, well, I'll see you again soon. Bye!
Everybody, I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm in my library reading some books. I'm just about to start reading Jack and the Beanstalk and... Oh, what's that smell? Oh, something smells terrible. Oh, what could it be? Oh, I don't see anything up in my bedroom that it could be. Maybe there's something in the kitchen. Maybe I burned something earlier. There's nothing on the furnace, and there's nothing around here, no rotten apples or potatoes. Oh, but it still smells terrible. Oh, I think it's coming from outside. Oh, what could it be? Oh, I don't smell any. Oh, there's nothing over here, just Peter the Pony, and just the park. Oh, it smells so bad, like asparagus or or cabbage soup. Oh, so stinky. It's not Mary's house. Mary's house smells like flowers. And roses. But these roses are kind of stinky. Oh, why are these roses so smelly? Wolfy, what are you doing over here? Oh, Wolfy, you're the stinky smell. It's you. Oh, you smell so bad. Oh, is that why you're hiding in the roses? To try and smell better? Oh, you smell so dirty. Well, do you know what that means, Wolfy? It's time for a bath. Come on now. Where are you going, Wolfy? Wolfy, no! Don't run away! Oh, guys, Wolfy's really scared of taking baths. He doesn't like the water. Oh, man, I totally forgot. Normally when Wolfy has to take a bath, I have to trick him into getting into the tub. Oh, this is gonna be so tricky, but let's head after him. It's really important to get clean, guys. You can get sick if you're dirty for too long. You get really smelly. And people don't like hanging out with smelly people sometimes, you know? Oh, but, oh, this field of flowers smells really nice. Oh, that orange flower smells really good. And so do these red tulips. Oh, man, so good. Oh, what's your favorite smell? My favorite smell is definitely flowers. Oh, or some cheese. Cheese is so good. I know a lot of people think cheese is really stinky, but I think it smells great. Oh, that's what's so cool about smells. Something that smells kind of gross to you might smell really good to someone else. Whoa, but check it out. Look at this. It's a pretty lagoon. Wow. And look at this clean water. It's so cool. Oh no, look, it's a zombie! Oh, get out of here, zombie! Take that and that! Oh man, why was there a zombie over here? There's more! And he's getting in the water! Oh no, you're gonna make the water dirty! Wolfy, be careful! Stay back! Oh, Wolfy! Oh, he's helping me get the zombies! Get out of here, zombies! Get out of the water! You're gonna make it all dirty and gross! Take that! Oh, there's one right in the middle of the water there! Come here, zombie! We're not gonna hurt you! Take that! Oh man, come on, zombie, get out of the water! Don't make it even more dirty! Oh, Wolfy, you got him! Oh, you helped me save! Oh, Wolfy, you're great! You're awesome! You helped me get rid of all the zombies! Oh, that was so cool! Oh man, thank you so much, Wolfy! Oh, and check out this lagoon! Oh, Wolfy, you're still pretty stinky though. Oh, that was so smelly. Wolfy, you really conquered your fears by helping me defeat all those zombies. Maybe you could conquer your fears of taking a bath and take a bath with me in this here lagoon. What do you say? Are you ready to conquer your fears, Wolfy? Okay. Yeah, let's do it. All right. Let's get out of this dark cave. And we can jump in the water right here and get clean together. Because, you know, I'm a little stinky from fighting all those zombies. Yeah, just look at us, Wolfy. We're both pretty stinky from fighting those zombies. And, well, you were stinky in the first place. So, that's all right, though. We're gonna take care of it. We're gonna jump in together. Are you ready, Wolfy? Okay, let's on the count of five, when I hit one, we jump in together, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and jump! Wah! Blub, blub, blub. Oh, we're doing it! We're swimming! Oh, Wolfy, where are you? Oh, there you are! Look, you're not really stinky anymore! Oh, see, isn't this fun? Oh, I just love playing in the water! Yeah, look at you! Oh, you smell nice and clean, Wolfy! And oh, look, you jumped back in! Oh, see, isn't this so much fun? See, water isn't that scary. It's really awesome that you conquered your fears. And really awesome that you got clean, too. And I also got clean. Yeah, it's really important to stay clean because, you know, you're really fun to play with, Wolfy, but it's really hard to play with you when you're so stinky sometimes. Oh, man, I had so much fun, you guys. Oh, and I'm glad Wolfy is nice and clean now. Come and play with us again soon. See you next time for more Minecraft. Bye!
Hey, everybody! I'm Eep the Mouse from the Club. Today, I found this really cool building. So come on, let's go check it out. So this building says luck on top of it. I'm wondering what that could mean. Oh, it's so cool. It's made of marble and oh, there's this passageway. Let's see what's in this chest. Oh, cool, it's some unlucky blocks. Unlucky blocks? Normally they're lucky blocks. That's so weird. Normally they're good things, but these seem to be really unlucky. Well, I don't want to open these lucky blocks if they're not going to have good things inside. Well, what's in this? Let's see what's in here. Oh, some torches and some diamond equipment like a shovel and a pickaxe. Well, let's go through the rest of this building and see what's inside. Maybe it'll have more lucky blocks or some other cool things in there. Oh, D-I-G, dig. Oh, so I guess it wants me to dig around here. Okay, well, let's get digging. Let's see if we find anything cool. Maybe it'll have some lucky blocks in here instead of all the unlucky ones I found. Oh, look, guys, some iron ore. Let's dig that up. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's some more back here. Oh, man. So the thing about lucky blocks is they can be lucky, but also unlucky. So these here are unlucky, but I've heard you can craft unlucky blocks to be lucky again. I'm not sure how, but I'm sure this building has something to do with it. So let's see, we're digging. I really like digging. It's really fun in Minecraft. You never know what you're gonna find when you're digging. And sometimes, oh, look, cool. Oh, I found some emeralds. That's awesome. Let's dig those up. Oh, and we've got some coal too. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, see, you never know what you're gonna find. You might find some emeralds or coal or all sorts of ore. It's a lot of fun. Oh yeah, see, look, we've got some more, some iron ore and oh, look, another emerald. Awesome. Yeah, I love digging. Sometimes I like to dig as far down as I can and see what I can find. Sometimes you'll find lava or some water or even gold. It's so cool. But you gotta be careful. Sometimes if you dig too quickly, you can fall in the lava and die and lose all the cool stuff you found. It can get kind of scary. So you gotta be careful. So let's see, we'll dig these out. Oh man, I wonder how this build. Do you guys know what that is? It's some diamond ore. Oh, that's awesome. We're gonna dig it all out. And oh, look at all the diamonds we're getting. Oh, this is awesome. I'm sure if we craft the lucky blocks with some of these diamonds, it'll get really lucky. Oh man, I've opened some unlucky blocks that are pretty bad. Some of them, they'll spawn lava and kill you right on the spot. Other times it'll just have some more lucky blocks in them or zombies. I've gotten a couple zombies before too. Oh wow, I look so silly. Oh, it's a really tight space in here. Well, I'm gonna start digging again. Okay, let's see. We've got a bunch of coal up ahead and oh, look, there's some gold. Oh, I was just talking about how you could find gold. That's so cool. Oh, and some emeralds too. Oh man, this is awesome. I'm finding all sorts of cool things. Like, let's see, we've got some emeralds, some ore, some diamond, a little bit of gold. Okay, let's, oh, that's a sword, not a pickaxe. Okay, let's see. So, oh, there's more gold here. Perfect. Oh yeah. Oh, this is so cool. I love digging. It's so much fun. Oh, there's so much gold here. Oh, okay, so let's go. Diamond! Oh, I didn't even see that! Oh, yeah, that's awesome! Okay, oh, I should find my way back up to the surface soon, though. There's clearly more places I need to go, so let's start digging up a little bit. Oh, I can see the ceiling! Oh, there's some emeralds here! Okay, I'll dig a little bit this way and dig up here. Okay, let's head back up. Let's see. So I dug through a little bit around here. Well, I've got a handful of things. You know, let's do it. Let's dig in this corner right here a little bit. And we'll see if I can find anything else. Oh, look, some diamond. Yeah, that's awesome. And some iron too. Okay, that's perfect. So a little bit here. Got some XP for digging up some diamonds. That's awesome. Let's see, what else? Anything else? Well, Oh, that's the thing about digging in Minecraft. You can get really into it. And if you have other things you're supposed to be doing, well, before you know it, you've just dug up the whole place. Okay, well, I think I've got a bunch of cool stuff. Let's go to the next room here. So, oh, oopsies. So we'll press that button and walk through the door. Oh, I keep missing. Oh, sometimes digging gets me disoriented. Oh, okay, cool. So we're in the next room. Let's see. Oh, there's a bunch of lava, a couple furnaces, and oh, some chests. Oh, there's some coal in this chest. What's in this one here? Oh, let's see, some more coal. Oh, I get it. It's to get some of the stuff out of the ore I found. Okay, so let's see. We'll put some coal here, and we'll put some iron ore right there. And we've got some gold ore, so let's put that in this one here. There we go. And that'll give me some gold and some iron. That'll be great. So let's see what else I have. We've got some emeralds and some diamonds. And okay, the rest of this, I don't think it's gonna help me very much, but let's see how this is doing. Oh yeah, so the iron, we've got some ingots. Okay, perfect. And how's this one doing? Yeah, and we got a gold ingot. Okay, so looks like we just gotta do a little bit of waiting until these are done. Oh man, I think everything's done. Yeah, it looks like everything's finished up here. Yeah, so we've got a bunch of ingots. We have 7 in total, and we have 5 gold ingots. That's pretty good. So we've got 6 emeralds, 7 iron ingots, 5 gold ingots, and 9 diamonds. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, looks like we're supposed to head through here next. Oh, it looks like there's a bunch of vines growing in here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, let's get climbing. Oh, I love climbing. All sorts of things. Trees and rocks. It's so much fun. Oh, let's see. Let's try going this way. Let's jump here and we'll climb up this one. And yeah, this is so cool. Oh, I can't believe that a building like this just is around to have all these lucky blocks in it. And oh, we made it up to the top. And oh, there's a chest here. It's got a golden apple in it. That's awesome. Oh, I'm sure that'll be great for these unlucky blocks. Oh, so we're going this way. Oh, I have to jump down into that water. Oh, it's so high up. That's a little scary. Well, maybe it could be fun. Okay, I'm gonna jump, even though I'm kind of nervous. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and jump. Ah! Whoa, oh, that was kind of fun. Oh man, oh, that was pretty cool. Sometimes I'm scared of heights, but I always find that when I overcome my fears and just go for it, it's a lot of fun. oh, cool, there's a crafting block over here. Let's see, so I can, so if I put the unlucky block on the crafting table and put some stuff here, it can make it lucky again. Oh, see, look at that. This one's already got some luck to it. Let's put a couple emeralds here and see if we can make it a bit luckier. Okay, that one looks pretty good. We'll take that lucky block out and put one of the other unlucky blocks in. So that one's still pretty unlucky. Let's put some diamonds around and see what that does. Oh, this one's still pretty unlucky. Maybe if I reorganize it, something cool will happen. Oh, see, it's adjusting a little bit. Huh. Okay, let's do that, and let's put some iron here too. Okay, so that's as good as I can get for this lucky block. Let's put it back here, and oh yeah, it's starting to get a little bit luckier now. Okay, let's put these in here, and yeah, okay, that one looks pretty good. Let's see, let's put some gold in this one and see what happens. There we go. Oh, that one's still pretty unlucky. Let's try it again. Let's reorganize this a little. Okay, that one looks pretty good. Let's put this back here. And oh, this one doesn't seem to be getting any luckier. Oh, looks like I didn't get enough ore or anything. Okay, well, you know what? I don't think I can go back since I jumped down, but let's open these lucky blocks and see what they look like. Let's open up the unlucky ones first, and let's be careful, okay? We'll do it right over here in case it explodes. So we'll put this here, and okay, I'm gonna get my sword out and let's be careful. Okay, and boop, oh, I missed. Okay, there we go. Oh no, oh man, let's dig our way out of here real, oh, I didn't make it, that's all right. Let's see where I am now. Oh, I'm in the middle of nowhere, that's really weird. Well, let's spawn these lucky blocks and see if they can help me out. So we'll put one here, and let's open this one and see what happens. Oh, a bunch of chicken! Oh, that's delicious! I love chicken! Oh, but I'm not hungry right now, so let's open this slightly unlucky block. It's not fully unlucky, so it shouldn't be too bad. Oh wow, it was actually pretty cool. It gave me a bunch of TNT and all sorts of other things. That's so cool. Well, okay, let's open the last lucky block and see what happens. Okay, and there we go. And oh, a bunch of Mr. Rainbow Sheepies. Hello, sheeps. Hello. Hi, hi. Oh man, that was so cool. That was so much fun. Well, you know what I think we should do? Let's set off this TNT as a final goodbye. So we'll put one here and a bunch here. And there we go. Awesome. So let's see. Oh, it looks like I don't have any flint though. How am I gonna set these off? Well, let's just hit them. Oh, oopsies. Okay, maybe I can use a redstone torch to set it off. Let's try it. Oh, okay, well, that's all right. We'll just put, yeah, there we go. All right, it's gonna explode. Get ready, guys. Oh, yeah. That was so much fun. Oh, wasn't that cool, Mr. Rainbow? Oh, yeah, you're a green Mr. Rainbow. Oh, man, and look at all these blocks. And, oh, some coal there. Well, I should harvest it. Well, thanks for playing with me, guys. It was so much fun opening lucky blocks with you. Bye.
Everybody, I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm exploring this cool swamp. Check it out. It's got all these cool waters and this waterfall and some lily pads. And check out all the plants around. Everything's a lot greener than where I've seen it before. Like, look, those trees are dark green and they have vines growing off them. It's really, really hot out here, but I'm having so much fun exploring. I've seen so many cool things. Like, look, sheep, and there's a big a cavern up there, and all these vines, and oh, what's that behind the tree there? It looks like, oh, it's a house. There's like a house on top of this lake. It's just floating out there, and it's got a bridge leading to it. That's so cool. Well, let's go and check to see if anybody's home. Oh man, I wish I lived in a house in such a cool spot. Wow, look, that cavern, you can see right through to the other side. That's awesome. Well, let's see what's inside. Hello? Hello? Is anybody home? Hello? Huh, I guess this place might be abandoned. An abandoned swamp house. That's cool. Oh, look at all these pretty flowers. Oh, that's so neat. Check it out. They've got some cool frames and a chest. Whoa! Look how much cool stuff is in this chest. A bunch of enchanting books. Oh, I'm gonna take a few. If no one lives here, I might as well salvage some of the stuff. Oh, and a clock and a compass. Oh, I'm definitely gonna grab a diamond sword. And look at all these potions. Oh, let's take a bunch. Let's see. Let's grab this one. This one looks pretty cool. Now let's take that one and this one. And let's grab this one here. And let's grab some more books. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That should be plenty. Oh, man. Oh, I wonder if there's anything in this chest. Oh, no, nothing there. Oh, cool. Some crafting blocks. Well, let's see what's upstairs. Man, this place is super cool. I don't know why anyone wouldn't want to live here. Let's see. Oh man, there's some more potions here. Let's grab a couple. Let's see. Let's go. Oops. Let's check the bedroom over here. Let's see what's in here. Oh, another chest. Whoa, check it out. There's some armor in here, like some horse armor. Oh, Peter will love that. And I've never seen emerald armored before. Let's grab that and check it out. Oh, that's so cool. And what kind of a black iron sword? That's awesome. Well let's why would you do that? Oh, I didn't know anyone was here. Why would anyone be in this abandoned building? Oh, hey, I'm sorry. Hi, ow, they keep throwing potions at me. I better get out of here. Oh, that's pretty scary. Oh man. They aren't following. Phew! Man, why would there be anyone in that abandoned building, let alone attacking me? That's pretty mean. Ow! Oh, that really
I seem to be safe here. They aren't following me. So let's check out all the cool stuff I got. Maybe we can see what some of those potions do. Oh yeah, look at all the cool stuff I got here. A bunch of books and... Hey! I look a little different here. I look... What's going on? Oh my goodness, I'm black and white! My colors are gone! I'm gray and... Oh, I'm not blue anymore! What do I do? How did this happen? Oh, it's probably from the potion that witch threw at me! Oh, that's gotta be it! Oh no, this is terrible! Oh, man, maybe my colors aren't really gone. Maybe that wasn't a potion. Maybe it was just a some paint. Yeah, some gray or black and white paint. Maybe that's what it is. Well, maybe I can just wash it off. Yeah. I'll go swimming in the swamp and see if that gets rid of some of this. Yeah, gray paint. I bet it's gray paint. I'm sure that's what it is. So let's see. I'm swimming. Let's go under the waterfall and see if that can wash away some of my paint. Let's see. Right in here. And blah, 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 blah. Oh boy. Okay, let's check and see if I got rid of all this gray. Ugh, I don't like the color gray, not at all. Oh no, that didn't get rid of the gray at all. I guess it's not paint. It must really be some sort of spell or curse or effects from a potion. But why would that witch do this to me? That's not nice at all. That's really, really mean. Oh. Well, maybe. Oh no. What if that house wasn't abandoned at all? What if it was that witch's home? What if that's where she lived? And I barged right in there without even waiting. Oh no. I bet that's what it was. She was probably mad I was taking all of her stuff. Oh, that's not very nice of me at all, but I didn't do it on purpose. It was an accident, a complete misunderstanding. Oh, well, I'm going to go back and talk to that witch, and maybe she'll forgive me. I'll give her back all the things I took. Yeah, that's what I'll do, and maybe she can help me get my colors back. Oh, wow. Oh, and it's such a cool house, too. I can't believe I thought it was abandoned. Hello? Is anyone home? Hello? Oh, there you are. Miss Witch, Miss Witch, I've come back to apologize.
You've come back to apologize?
Yes, Miss Witch, I shouldn't have taken all your things without asking. I'm sorry. Please take them back. Here, take some of these books here. I'm really so sorry. Here, I'll give you back everything I took. I didn't know this house was yours. I thought it was abandoned.
Huh. Well, thank you, Eep. I'm glad you came back and apologized. It was the right thing to do. Here, take this potion. It will give you back your colors.
Really? Oh, thank you so much, Miss Witch. I understand that you'd be mad, and but thank you so much for being willing to cure my color problem. Okay, well, I'm gonna drink this potion right here. Oh, wow, look how great I look. All my colors are back. Potions are so cool. Oh, thanks again, Miss Witch. I really appreciate your kindness. Oh, this will never happen again. Don't worry. I'm going to put some of your stuff back now in this chest. Oh, and I live not too far from here. You're welcome to come and visit anytime you want. Maybe we could brew some cool potions together, or play, or a bunch of other stuff. It could be so much fun. Yeah, oh, well, I'm really sorry this happened, but I'm glad I met you, Miss Witch. I'm really glad. Here, let me give you back some of this stuff, since it belongs upstairs. And, I'm really sorry about this again. I really am, but I'm gonna give you all your stuff back here. And this, and this, and that, and this, and then lastly, the horse armor. Oh, thank you so much. And here, I don't want to take your glass bottle, so you can have that too. You can use it for more of your potions. Well, I had so much fun playing with you guys today, and meeting my new witch friend. Well, come back for more Minecraft soon. Bye!
Hey everybody, I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm hanging out on top of the mountain by my log cabin, and I've just finished building most of Wolfy's house. Come on, let's check it out. So, I was building the rest of his house earlier, and you know, it looks really good for a doghouse. It's really big. But you know what? I was thinking about it, and I think I could make it even bigger and even nicer. Isn't that right, Wolfy? I bet you'd like that. So, I decided that, you know what? I'm gonna make it even better. And I'm gonna make it even bigger. So I got a bunch of supplies together to make this house awesome. And I realized I wanna take this back wall and send it out even farther so it makes the house even longer. But to do that, I'm gonna have to get rid of all those bricks and all that wood. And you know what? I could dig it all out with a pickaxe, or I could use some TNT and just blow the whole thing up back there. That'll make so much room for me to build a whole nother part of the house. Yeah, Wolfy, okay? Stay out here. Stay away from the house while I get the TNT set up and get ready to explode it. So let's see. Let's grab some TNT. We've got some flint and steel here. So, Wolfy, I'm going to tie you up. No, don't go in there. I have to go in there and put some TNT down, okay? So I'm going to take you over this way and put you inside the house, okay? I don't want you to get hurt, all right? So stay right here, okay? I'll be back, I promise. I just want to make sure that Wolfy doesn't get hurt. TNT can be really dangerous if you're not careful. So, Wolfy! No! How'd you get back out here? Okay, how about this? We're going to put it down here and here. And Wolfy, I'm sorry, but we're going to have to, you're going to have to follow me and stay all the way over here, okay? I'm going to sit you down inside the house where you'll be nice and safe, okay? And you can't follow me, all right? You can't follow me, okay, Wolfy? I understand that you want to see the explosion, but I don't want you to get hurt, okay? So stay right here, all right? I'll be right back, okay? Well, he's a good boy, so I think he'll stay there this time. So let's get out the flint and steel, and let's light up this TNT and get away as fast as we can so we don't get hurt, okay? So we'll... There we go. Okay, I lit the TNT. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Did you see that, guys? Oh, man, I did it! Oh, sweet. The whole back of the house has been blown up. Oh, man, there's so much more room here now. You know, I think I need to put down one more TNT to get the back of the wall here. So we'll put it right here. There we go. And we'll just light that real quick and take a step back, and that should get rid of everything else. Oh, yeah, look at it. Oh, awesome. That was perfect. That was just the perfect amount I needed. Oh, this leaves plenty of room for me to build more for Wolfy. Okay. I'm going to bring him back outside so he can see how things look. I'm coming, Wolfy, don't worry. Okay. Hi, Wolfy. Oh, you're being a good boy. Yeah, you can come outside now. Come on. I'll leave the doors open so you can come out when you're ready. You going to come, Wolfy? Okay. So, I'm going to start building the rest of your house up. So, let's see. Let's first fill in all of these holes here. So, we'll put... Oh, looks like I'm out of dirt. Let's go and grab some more in my chest. There we go. That should be plenty. And you know, let's grab some more wool just in case. Yeah! See, Wolfy, look! I know it's kind of sad that some of your doghouse is gone, but I promise there's gonna be more there soon. It's gonna be even cooler. Okay. I got some carpet. Yeah, some carpet. And we're gonna put that down on your floor, and it's gonna be super cool, okay? So let's see. Let's grab some more bricks and build this out a little bit more. So let's see, we'll add some there, and we'll put some more dirt down. Oh man, this is gonna be so cool. You know, I love explosions. They're so much fun. They can be really dangerous sometimes, like when creepers explode, that's pretty bad. But you know, otherwise, explosions can be a lot of fun. It's fun to kind of destroy things sometimes and see what happens, you know? So, okay, I accidentally put that brick down. It's really hard to pick up without a pickaxe. So I'll get a pickaxe later. But for now, I'll just start building the rest of this up. So let's see. Oh, looks like I'm out. Okay.
Man, I should have been prepared. I should have grabbed everything out of the chest. Well, that's all right. You guys don't mind. It's all for fun here. I love crafting. I know I've said that before, but it's so much fun. Oh, yeah. And all my friends like to build, too. Build all sorts of things. Jack likes to build. Mary likes to build. Mary can fix cars. Did you know that? She's so cool. I'm not very good at fixing cars, but I can build dog houses really well. But yeah, it's been so much fun hanging out with Wolfy. He's a really good dog. Oh, where'd you go, Wolfy? Wolfy! Oh, man. Sometimes, though, even though he's a lot of fun to play with, he's got really stinky breath. Really gross dog breath. Have you guys ever smelt dog breath? It can be really nasty sometimes. Just pee, you! It was really stinky. So stinky. And I have no idea what makes doggy breath smell so bad. I wonder if it's vegetables. Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Some vegetables can be really gross sometimes. Like, I really don't like asparagus. Do you guys like asparagus? I'm not really a fan. I think it's really stinky, and it makes me feel kind of sick. I don't like asparagus. That's all I have to say about that. But there are some other vegetables I really do like. Like broccoli. I really like broccoli. It looks just like little trees, and I think that's really cool. Oh, well, let's see. I'm gonna grab a pickaxe and start getting rid of some of these brick blocks I've put out accidentally. Like that one. There we go. And we'll take this one down. Perfect. Okay, so I just have a few more to add. We'll put those here. And let's see. Oh, I can't really reach up there. Oh, that's a good idea, Wolfy. I'll climb up. You gotta scooch over, Wolfy. I gotta build a place to climb on top of, okay? And there we go. Awesome. Perfect. So we'll put some more bricks down. But yeah, I like vegetables, but there are just some that I think are really, really gross. I wonder if Wolfy likes asparagus. That's probably why his breath stinks so much right now. Ugh, so gross. But yeah, okay, cool. So, the walls are all built up. So, let's get rid of the wool I used to climb on top of. Oh yeah, it's looking great, Wolfy. And let's put down the flooring. We'll put some here. And, oh, looks like I ran out. Let's grab some more. And then we can put the roof in. I have a really good idea. What if, instead of just making the roof out of wool, we add a skylight, we add some glass window panes in, so Wolfy can see the stars when he's sleeping inside at night. That'll be so fun. Wouldn't that be cool looking, Wolfy? Oh yeah, we're totally doing that. I love getting to build things, and I like that I can make Wolfy's house even better than it was before. Oh, Wolfy, you're gonna have to get out of there. I gotta build right there, okay? Oh, come on, scooch over, Wolfy. Okay, there we go. That's a good boy. Okay, cool. Awesome. So let's build some of the roof back. And then I'll build... Oopsies. Then I'll build the rest of it with some window pane. That should work fine. Oh, and I forgot to get rid of these here. There we go. One, two. Oh, oops. Looks like I messed up there. We'll grab some here. Put it right there. And then put some flooring down. Boom. Awesome. Perfect. Okay. And then I should be able to build some more of the roof. So we'll put some here. Oh man, I love the stars. They're so cool. And the fact that they make constellations is pretty cool too. Do you guys know what constellations are? They're groups of stars that are all together. And what they do is they sometimes form pictures with stories about all sorts of cool things like other creatures and people. It's really fun to hear about. Teddy tells me about stories from constellations all the time. It's super fun. Okay, so let's see. I need the glass pane for the roof now, which I totally forgot to grab. So we'll grab it here. There we go. Some glass panes. We'll stick that over there. Oh yeah, this is looking so much better already. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna put one here. Oh, oops. We'll leave that for now. We'll put it right there. And right there. And there. And... Oh!
Whoa, it's making such a cool pattern. I don't know if this is gonna keep all the snow and the rain out, but it sure looks cool. And you know what? When you're building things sometimes, there's some happy accidents that can happen. And they look really neat sometimes too. I'll have to fix it later, but for now, this looks really cool. Oh, and it lets some air in too. That's awesome. Oh, let's get rid of this one. Oopsies. We'll break these. Smash, smash. There we go. Oh, you like that, Wolfy? Yeah, we can even have some of the daylight coming in. And we'll put up a couple torches. And yeah, this is looking awesome. Okay, I'm gonna grab some of the carpet. And then, you know, I think this is everything that I wanted to add to Wolfie's house, so it's looking pretty cool. Oh man. Well, oh, that's kind of weird. Oh, the carpet isn't touching the ground. Oh, I get it. Because we put some wooden slabs down, there's some space between one block and the next. So it looks like the carpet is hovering above the ground. Oh man, that's so weird. I kind of like it though. You know what? I think I'm gonna keep it. Oh, I have a really good idea. Let's grab some more slabs and it can be like a little play area. Oh yeah, with some steps. Okay. This is gonna look so cool, guys. Check it out. Okay, Wolfy, what are you doing? Oh, he's such a silly wolf. So we'll put some more down here. Wolfy, get out of there. Oh, come on, Wolfy. Oh, what a silly dog. Well, he should be okay. Let's see. We'll grab some of these and we won't need the TNT anymore because I don't plan to explode this house anymore today. Maybe a different day, but not right now. Wolfy, there you go. That's a good boy. So let's see. Oh yeah, so it's like a step up. That's awesome. Oh yeah, it's perfect. And we'll put some on top of these planks here. See? Problem solved. Sometimes mistakes lead to really cool things happening. Oh yeah, this is awesome. I love it. Okay, so I like how that looks, and I think Wolfy does too. Wolfy, where'd you go? Wolfy, come back. Huh. Oh, there he is. Oh, see, look, he went in all by himself. Oh, isn't this cool, Wolfy? Isn't it a cool place? Oh, man. And don't worry, I'll patch up the holes in this skylight in a little bit. Don't worry. I didn't know that the glass panes would do such cool looking things, but they're not gonna keep out the rain, and that's what's important. So I'll take care of that some other day, Wolfy. You should check it out a little bit though. Oh, it just looks so cool. Oh, it's awesome. I love building things, guys. Thank you so much for building more of Wolfie's house with me. Come back next time. We might build even more things for Wolfy. Bye from the Mother Goose Club.